tonight, federal investigators have decided to investigate Friday night's Bay Bridge crash and the safety of the bridge itself.
22-year-old Morgan Lake survived and is recovering at home tonight. Well, the world got a glimpse today at just how tough and how brave a survivor she really is. 11 News reporter Kate Amara has our big story.
They're sending help. Like, we told them it's a really bad accident that you're in the water.
An amazing new perspective on Friday night's Bay Bridge accident. Cell phone video shot moments after 22-year-old Morgan Lake's car fell off the bridge and plunged into the water. Virginia realtor Scott Fortney says he hit record as soon as he saw Ms. Lake surface and swim to a bridge piling.
I was thankful to see her get to the rocks so quickly. She was definitely disoriented.
What's your name? Fine.
Fortney says he was three cars behind the tractor trailer that rear-ended Lake, knocking her car over the side.
Had she not been clinging to the rocks, I think a number of us would have probably jumped in after her. It was only about 30 feet. And I could see where the vehicle was. I could see the car underwater. You can see a wheel about a foot under.
5 days later on Capitol Hill, Senator Barbara Mikulski joined AAA and called for the feds to investigate.
It could have been somebody elderly. There could have been babies in that car. It doesn't matter. You cannot fall 40 feet off your bridge being tail-ended by a truck and think it's okay.
They want the NTSB to look at the bridge's structure, traffic patterns, and if it meets federal safety standards, which require restraint systems to contain passenger cars in an accident. And late Wednesday afternoon, the NTSB agreed to take the case, announcing it'll send two investigators to Maryland to meet with local authorities about the crash. I'm Kate Amara, WBAL TV 11 News.
A National Transportation Secretary board spokesperson says that those investigations may meet with state authorities as early as tomorrow. And as for the MDTA, the state agency says that it welcomes the federal involvement into its ongoing efforts to ensure the safety of motorists who are crossing the Bay Bridge.